Today we're going to show you eco-friendly ways to safely clean your home. I'm here with one of my best friends, Robyn Casady. She's an amazing blogger for oofoods.com. When we think of eco, we think of...
Expensive.
All these books and everything on the internet can be really confusing. And I think that is the one thing that you have taught me. It doesn't have to be.
It actually is better if you just simplify and you have less products. Again, you don't need 18 products underneath your kitchen sink to clean your kitchen or your bathroom even. You actually only need a few and you can make them all at home for pennies on the dollar.
Exactly. And our first superhero product is... baking soda. It's old school, people, but I have to tell you, it works. Ultimately, if you're cooking for yourself or a big family, your drain's gonna get clogged.
Yes, especially with kids around. But this is what makes this super fun, and I always bring my kids in for this. It's like a little science experiment in your household. You put some baking soda down the drain, really try to get it in there where you think the clog is, and then to kind of give it a little fresh smell, and this is always good for your garbage disposals too, a lemon. You can even just shove it right down there. We can wait. And wait. Oh, the vinegar.
That's right.
What makes it like a volcano in sixth grade when you made those volcanoes. It'll fizz right up for you. Get rid of that.
Our next thing is the lemon, in which we have some flowers for the color and our lemons. Great for a vase. I have to say, you have no idea how powerful the lemon is. Something so easy that Robyn taught me is the lemon with the clove. It also looks really cool. This is great for moth repellent. You stick it in your closet, it's great for smells, It's great for getting rid of all the bugs, and it looks super cool. Our last superhero is vinegar. Vinegar.
It's more than just for your salads. You can use it for many cleaning items in your kitchen and in your bathroom.
Right now we're gonna make you an inexpensive green window cleaner. It's great because it's streak-free, it's easy, and I have to say, it looks beautiful, which is we're gonna start with this glass. This is an amber glass, which I love. Notice glass.
No plastic.
So it's 2 cups water. Okay, 2 tablespoons of vinegar. And then really any essential oil that you want. I mean, we have 3 here. My favorite being lavender. I love lavender because I love the smell of it, but I also love it for its calming effect.
Yeah, they all kind of have dual purposes.
Bergamot, you taught me this.
Yes, it's a natural mood enhancer.
I love that.
But it's also an antiseptic and an antibacterial, as are all of these. So you're actually adding cleaning power to your window cleaner.
And I love also orange oil, which is great.
Natural aphrodisiac.
Exactly. So we use 10 to 15 drops.
Smells so good.
I know, it smells good. There we go. Take the funnel out, make sure it's all in there.
All right.
There we go. How pretty is that? This is a great place to start. Just remember your 3 superhero green products: vinegar, lemon, and baking soda. For more information, go to AOL or mollysims.com and check us out. Thank you, Robyn.
Thanks for having me.
There we go. Here's to being eco!